showing me around the new places in Alola, Moon. It was nothing. I mean it. I really missed you in Kanto, and I've had a wonderful time catching up. Just the two of us. Say, Lily, I actually have one more thing to show you. Sure, what is it? Here, just hold on a sec. I'm gonna need everyone's help for this. Alright. Dusilai, Sunny Day, Sylveon, Misty Tearing, and Comfy, Flower Shield. Raichu, Psychic on the Flowers, like we practice, yeah? Nebby, you can sit next to Lily. Hi, Nebby. And Sixtree, you can keep dancing. Alright, here we go. This is a Z move just for you, Lily. I love you! It's super effective.
Whoa, I didn't know they had Pikachus in this version. I want one! With a cute heart tail too. A few minutes later. Yay, I found the place! I think. 1 hour later. There she is! Go, Shin! Listen, sweetie, I need you to just love tap that Pikachu, okay? Gently. Pikachu fainted.
Pika? Pika. Raichu!
Ah, there you are. Hey, Lily!
Sun-san.
You are checking out clothes again? Are you buying any of these?
I think they won't look good on me. I do often get told that I don't look good, so I can't bring myself to buy clothes like these. I'm sorry, I started talking about these things again. Let's go to Professor Kyuki's place.
Lily? I think you look cute.
Thank you very much.
Yep, cute.
Mimikyu. Mimikyu? Pika? Pikachu! Pika-pi! Mimikyu. Pika!
Hey, Sapphire.
What?
Try seeing if you can smell strawberries on my nose.
Does it really? I don't smell anything.
Come a bit closer. Nah, I'm just lying.